And the last diver to beat Guo in this competition is this woman. Wu Minxia won the test event, the World Cup event held here in February.
It's puzzling that Guo didn't mention her. Wu needed a good dive in these preliminaries, and she does it in the fourth of five rounds. This is her best dive. It's a reverse 2.5. And as we look at her, she's so in balance on the end of the springboard. That is what springboard diving requires. Good balance and rhythm. And she has both of those as she goes up into this reverse 2.5, keeping the legs straight, bending only at the waist, and nailing that entry.
And terrific score. So Wu Minxia clearly has rebounded herself from an off dive.